name is C.B. Cebulski, and I am the editor-in-chief of Marvel Comics. I have the honor of walking in the footsteps of Stan Lee to create new stories for Marvel Comics every month. Disney Hotel New York, The Art of Marvel. I remember Imagineering and the folks at Disneyland Paris bringing us in very early to talk about the design and the art and show us everything. But seeing it in pictures and seeing it on a screen is so different than walking in and experiencing it for yourself. The art of all the artists who worked at Marvel across all the generations brought to life, and then new pieces of artwork hired from artists from here in France and around the globe. It is truly awe-inspiring. The Avengers Campus is an experience. Flight Force, the ride where we have to save the galaxy. The web attraction here is incredible. Stark Factory, uncovering Peggy Carter's office. The hidden treasures there was just beautiful. I could not be more impressed with everything here at Avengers Campus Paris. If you ask me how I would define the Marvel stories in our comics, it's about hope, it's about inspiration, it's about making people believe that they could be a hero. But at the heart of everything, we want you to also feel like a hero, to identify as a hero. And that's something you can do here at Avengers Campus. But my time here, interacting with the designers and Imagineers who worked on this park, seeing the passion for Marvel, everyone has the heart of Marvel, and it was truly humbling for me to see how Marvel has traveled around the world and how everything that we've done has paid off here. If you're watching this, you have Avengers Level 7 clearance, because I'm gonna give you some secret information. I'm pleased to announce that Marvel Comics is creating some exclusive content just for you, for the fans here in France. You're gonna be able to see it very soon, and we can't be more pleased to present it to you. You know, Marvel Comics were born in New York, but France was one of the first countries that embraced Marvel Comics and our heroes. So the fans here are hardcore. I love their heart and their passion for the artwork, for the original stories, and the universe that we've built over the last 60 years.